Hi folks, good morning. My name is Tom Peterson here at the RV Corral. I'm proud to do this video presentation for you on this new 2022 Kodiak. It is a model 261 RB, so it's got that rear bathroom with the nice big large slide out. We'll cover all those things on the inside and how nice and unique some of those features are. And we'll start on the outside here. Let me show you around. If you ever have any questions, of course, get a hold of me on my cell phone. You'll see that at the end of the video, 541-521-3642. But starting on the outside here, they've got these large compartment openings. So you see that goes all the way through there. So they've got nice big doors that are magnetized. It makes it a little bit simpler to kind of keep your hands free to use. You also have a solar on the side, so you can be able to get a solar panel and put that out and chase the sun during the day and be able to charge those batteries. You also see that they have push buttons for the jack systems. That'll kind of get you the pair up front, and there's also a power button for the pair in the rear. Also, what I like about this particular floor plan is it does have a large patio awning. And again, that bigger that patio awning, the bigger the party you can have outside. It's a lot of fun. Does have the nice gel coat exterior panels here that have a nice sheen to them, and it's easy to clean and wash and keep them looking nice. Also, the dark tinted windows keep things cooler in there during the summer as well. You have an outside connection here, so you can bring a TV from outside and put it here, or bring a separate TV, kind of have those hookups here, so it makes it nice to be able to watch an event outside, especially with that big patio covered areas, makes it real nice too. You do have the sturdy steps you see here with a little bit of a larger platform on that first step there, makes it very nice and kind of a little bit safer as well too. This is an aluminum frame, ultralight trailer of course, and makes it really nice for towing. You're going to have a little refrigerator out here, that'll be an electric fridge, and then that'll be on the outside. You'll also have a little hookup here for a grill, so you can hook that up, and that'll run off of your propane that you have in the tanks up front. You've got the spare tire of course, your large bumper there for storage inside for the sewer hose perhaps, and then you also have your black tank flush, which makes it real nice to keep those tanks clean. As we go along the outside here, we can see we have again the other side of that access for storage, makes it again very easy to get to. You also have a nice cap on the front up here that's molded, and you have some LED accent lights as well too. It makes it really nice and easy to and rigid. So sometimes, you know, when they had just a Phylon material that looked similar, it would sometimes move a little bit over the course of time. So this makes it nice to have that rigid cap on that front there. You also have the 5 gallon tanks up front and your power tongue jack here. Also has a little latch right here that would be kind of nice if you want to put it there for a pet to have on a leash. So we go inside now. One last thing, you see it has some nice custom wheels on there as well too. When we go on the inside, a big plus with this floor plan is it's not super long, but it is also, but it's very roomy on the inside because of that really super slide out here. You end up having the U-shaped dinette, which a lot of folks like, to having that extra room around that dinette. And this is very rigid, which is also very nice. So when you're having meals and such and drinks on there, you're not having much movement. You also have this area in there, which will be where they will recline. And you have a little lever here you can pull up for that area. And I guess I have to lean back maybe, but that's going to be a little bit kind of awkward, but it does go out, I promise. And so you'd have both these areas and cup holders and a little bit of storage in here. You're also going to have big windows, which will add a lot of natural light in here, and they all open up. So that will give you lots of flow of air through here as well, too. And then in this area, you can have a TV set up there, so you'll be able to watch right from you know, your sitting area and also from the booth. But another nice feature too is that when you see in here, look at all that area, some unique features. It's got the adjustable shelves. It also does actually have pre-wired there for a washer dryer, which is unusual for a trailer in this size as well. So kind of nice area for storage. It's kind of hidden And with these flat screen TVs, they're able to do that. And these fireplaces as well too for heaters are nice to have. You got your refrigerator that is up at a nice height as well too. But really great counter space. They make good use of that. And you do have your silverware drawer, how important that is. This glass top on here, these are real nice how they fold up as well, out of the way for cooking. And this one back here will pop up for being able to plug in your devices, maybe coffee and machine and stuff like that. Also have a couple drawers down here. And I think as far as here, you've got a nice deep drawer there. And I believe you have the same thing under the booth here as well too. So makes it real nice that way. The blinds are nice and black color there to help keep those nice and private and dark in the summertime as well too. Makes it nice. And then up above here in the kitchen, you've got some good opening storage there as well. So you can't get too much, right? It's nice to have that. You also have a big drawer that comes for pots and pans down there below that oven. I got the glass front, makes it real nice too as well. In the main bedroom here, they do have some cutouts behind where you sleep, so you are able to, if those that need maybe a CPAP or some kind of devices, you do have that ability there, and still having some storage ability in up on both sides of the bed there. And then also some overhead storage, it's all set up out there as well too. It's nice. And then there will be a pocket, this pocket door that you see here as well too. So that makes it nice for being able to have something other than a curtain to help silence that off and everything and block that off there. So we come back to the main bathroom. The rear bathroom idea here is that it's a larger, more accommodating rooms. You kind of get in there and maybe even still change your clothes and everything comfortably. It's got a nice large shower there that has that rounded door, so when you get in and out of it, you can keep the water in there as much as possible. And then you've also got what I'll do is I'll open up some of the, you've got the medicine cabinet with shelves in there, and then you've got all this enormous amount of closet space, and then you've got the drawers as well. So that makes that nice. And then you got a little bit of storage down below the sink. The sink's kind of a nice design to it with that rectangular shape. Toilet has plenty of room around it. And then you have these two here as well. The camera guy can kind of go in and see this pretty good storage. So you really got a lot of room in this rear bathroom model. That super slide out rear bath gives you just a lot of room. There's a couple little hooks inside here when you come in the door. And also some hooks here for some coats and jackets and hats and what have you right here when you go in and out. So the big benefit, ultralight, brand new 2022 fresh here for us to look at. You've got recliners there that I assure you they work fine. And you've got big windows, lots of natural light. So when you do go camping off the grid, it's nice to have natural lighting coming in with those bigger windows. So you'll have questions at the end of the video, and you'll be able to call me direct on my cell number anytime, and that's going to be 541-521-3642. And Tom Peterson, and just you guys will have questions, let me know, and I hope you're having a great day. Want to get you out there camping.